She's searching for her children, but she'll never fucking see them again. She's wandering through complete darkness, listening to her own prophet's call. She's dead and still does not know it. Beware of the ghost of Raven.
Thank you. reduced to its utter